collapse as this guy makes the walk to the octagon, and you can see why if you've watched film on him. This is a true mixed martial artist, plus skills in all areas, and figures to be a handful, really, for anybody in this division. Probably comfortable tonight anywhere the fight goes. Truly a well-rounded MMA fighter. You know, we trot that term out there a lot. This guy fits the bill.
This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. He can do it all. If the fight takes place standing or on the ground, he's gonna be comfortable in all areas of the game.
Our tail of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight encounter. More than 5 years apart, with some differences in height, but big differences in reach. All right, now to get us started, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a grappler holding a professional record of 3 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in 184 pounds. The Cobra! And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 4 wins, no losses. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Cincinnati, Ohio, USA, Marcos. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta.
Ready? Ready?
And we're ready to go with live action from Toyota Center here in Houston, Texas. So he won his UFC debut by knockout, so you gotta think the confidence is sky high as he tries to move to 2-0 in the big show here tonight. No nerves whatsoever when he made the UFC debut, and the results really spoke to that. So now, a little bit more pressure on him, added audience, more eyeballs. We'll see if he can respond to that pressure and deliver another knockout performance here tonight. Wow!
This could be it. Big shots.
Oh!
Oh! Back up to his feet.
Oh!
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 He's hurt.
That one appeared to stun him.
He's hurt.
Oh!
He's getting attacked.
Oh!
He's hurt. Look at him getting up. All woozy. A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Oh, absolutely one for the highlight reel right there. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent and for him, I should say. But